end of the week, I'll never be a man, but I will be an enemy. If anybody tells me I'm not anything other than a bill, then they're spouting out bullshit. They don't know what I think through, really, I'll just ignore what they say. I have my house and that's all that matters. Not only matters to me. Dress masculinely, but I'm no man. I might dress androgynously, but I'm not completely neutral. I'm personally a girl and I'm also nothing. You can call me a princess, or I could be your queen. Either way, I'll still be yours and you will still be mine. I'm personally a girl and I'm also nothing. I have nothing to be ashamed of, because I know this is how I'm meant to be. Whether anybody likes it or not, I'll live to be me. I'm partially a girl and I'm also nothing. I'm not trying to be special or anyone paying attention. I don't see why I need to. I'm just me, I just happen to know who I am. And that would be a different girl to me, each and a woman. Why can't someone as special as Netflix? Non-binary identities have existed for a long time. And the same could be said for third genders as well. Just do your damn research and you'll find some. There's a whole spectrum of gender, so many to see what fits and what doesn't. Nobody's supposed to be the way they are. We were all born the way we are. I may dress masculinely, but I'm no man. I might dress androgynously, but I'm not completely neutral. I'm partially a girl, and I'm also partially a gender. You can call me a princess, or I could be a queen. Either way, I'll still be yours, and you always still be mine. Partially a girl and I'm also partially a gender. I have nothing to be ashamed of, because I know this is how I'm meant to be. Whether anybody likes it or not, I'll live to be me. I'm partially a girl and I'm also partially a gender. We're going into the trash bin where you belong, because we're just human beings like you. And if you don't wish to respect that, then that's on you. We're going on our merry way, because you don't matter to us. And not a problem if you don't wish to be respectful. Don't need to be a damn bitch about how people identify. Like the gender fluid, or gender different gender, or anything that qualifies as gender queer. Well, I may be a woman, I am not your standard lady. I'll never be a man, but I will